Is it really? Okay, I will put Windows XP 32-bit. Nope, I can't boot it up. It's the same result. Sorry. End video.